should be deeply concerning because, you know, she's one of the most powerful people in the country, and walk in the halls of the place that actually makes the